WinZip 18 Pro allows you to backup files to and from a cloud account, saving the zip file on a connected hard drive or another cloud location. To backup cloud files, click the Backup tab and Create. In the Create WinZip Job dialog, name your backup and choose a location to save the WinZip job file. The Job Wizard will now step you through the backup process. Step 1. Select either local or cloud files to backup. In this case, we'll click Backup Cloud Files and Folders. Then you can add, remove, or filter the items to be included. Selecting Add will prompt you to log into your selected cloud account, if you aren't already. You can even add files from different cloud accounts to the same backup job. Next, a message will display to remind you that the time required to backup to or from a cloud service will depend on your internet connection speed. Step 2, select the job type. Next, step 3, choose your options for folder info, password and encryption settings, and compression type. Let's leave these as the default. Next. Step 4, select the name and location for your zip file. Next. Step 5 shows a summary of all your job settings. Step 6. You can schedule your backup job so they run at regular intervals, so you can set it once and forget it. WinZip will then take care of automatically running the backup jobs for you so you don't have to. Configure your email options, so you can be notified when backups are complete, can include them as an attachment or a cloud link, or be notified of any incomplete jobs. For cloud backup, choose the cloud service and folder that you want the backup stored. Or with FTP, simply select the FTP server and folder to upload your backup to. Let's save this backup to another cloud service. Clicking the Cloud button will open the Configure Saving to Cloud dialog. Check Save the zip file to a cloud service. Then select the cloud service and folder where you want to store your backup. Remember, when saving any backup to a cloud service, the zip file will first be created on a local drive before it's uploaded. Here, you can choose to overwrite an existing zip file from a previous backup, as well as move that local zip file to the recycle bin, as soon as it's been uploaded to the cloud or FTP server. By default, the backup job will run as soon as the wizard is finished. WinZip 18 Pro's new cloud backup makes it easy to automate backing up files to the cloud, from the cloud, and even between cloud accounts. If you haven't already, please go to www.winzip.com, download the free trial version of WinZip 18, and check it out.